Look, I'm really serious about Holly, and I kind of think the only person that needs to know that is Holly.
You really like her?
Yes.
Because you never talk about her.
I miss those blue eyes, how you kiss me at night. I miss the way we sleep. Like there's no sunrise, like the taste of your smile. I miss the way we breathe.
But listen, that girl last night, I barely knew her, okay? It was a stupid setup. Well, anyway, I just thought you should know. I don't know why I didn't tell you.
I'm having fun. Don't worry about it.
I see your blue eyes every time I close mine. You make it hard to see where I belong to when I'm not around you. It's like I'm not with me.
I'm like a cat. I'm very good at climbing trees, and then the minute that I get up there, I have no idea what to do. I'm gonna get down, but I don't know how to do that, so I create an emergency situation to get out of it. That's what's so great is us hanging out, and I guess that's why when I heard what was happening, I just thought I should come down here and, I don't know, just make sure you're okay or something.
But I never told you what I should have said. No, I never told you. I just held it in.
It's just different. I'm different. I'm better, maybe.
I'm sorry. You just have to stop talking. I won't say another.